Realtors, how did you get your first listing? Let me go first. When I was a new agent and got my license, I had to stay part-time as an engineer because I wasn't in a financial position to go full-time right away. So after my job as an engineer, I went out door knocking in minus 10 in the snow, in the dark. I ended up door knocking my first street and I got two listings at $700,000 a pop from my first night out in door knocking. Now your turn.